Bria, what are you doing here?
I rushed here when I heard about the accident.
What accident?
Your mom said you were in a horrible car wreck and it was touch and go.
Oh, no, Bria, you must have misheard me. See, when Adam was 4, I was driving him to preschool and we got in a little fender bender.
That is not at all what you said.
Words, huh? They mean different things to different people. Anyway, you're here now, so why don't you two reconnect over some blondies?
Mom, did you drag Bria all the way down here to see me?
All the way down here? Don't be so dramatic. Providence is practically next door.
It was 6.5 hours by bus next to an asthmatic man who kept passing out on me.
Exactly. Easy breezy. Guy was wheezy. You guys used to like to watch movies, right? Goonies, Say Anything. Ooh, Weekend at Bernie's. The lead actor is a dead human being. Comedy.
Mom, you've crossed a line from which there is no return.
What do you mean, Shmoo? I just happened to call your ex, Bria, who I have always adored, by the way.
You made me sit alone at Thanksgiving. You called it the Bria table.
I thought you'd like your own table, princess. Well, the point is, you and Adam were made for each other. I finally see it now.
You're just pulling out all the stops because you don't want me with Carmen.
Carmen?
Girl, I'm kind of seeing it work.
And somehow it gets even more awkward.
So I did a little bit of matchmaking. But look at how adorable Bria is. You were in love with her before. Why don't you just jump right back on that bike, huh?
Lucky me. I'm the bike here.
Get this through your head. If you don't start treating me like an adult, you and I are finished.
I don't think this was the best use of my midterm week.